Hey guys, it's Constance, and I'm sorry it's been so long since I've uploaded a mini album or any scrapbook pages. I've just had a lot going on lately, and now that I'm done with summer semester, I have a little while to upload all my videos that I've been working on, upload my projects that I've been working on since school doesn't start for another couple of weeks. So, this is a mini album I've been working on for Heather. It's for one of her sons, Nathan. And I did her daughter's last time, the Lillian album, and this is for her son, and it is in a sports theme, but it doesn't have to be all in sports. I left it really open to where she could put whatever she wanted on it, and not all of it was going to be, you know, it's not covered in footballs and baseballs and things like that. So it's available for her to cover in whatever pictures she wants, and especially since there are some tags in here for Halloween and for Christmas and things like that, because she did want it for from birth until her kids are now the same as the other one. So his name is Nathan, so it is done in chipboard letters across the front with some foil in them, and the original binding was supposed to look like this. It was going to be this banner. It was gonna be really nice and pretty, like what you see right here, but it got so thick that I ended up having to break the binding and rebind it. So what it looks like now is, instead of the banner, which you can still see because I couldn't take it off, I'd already sealed it, it has this cup on there now, like a trophy cup, and I think it turned out really cute because now it matches the thing behind Nathan. There are some fibers on here that you would kind of see on a mom, like for homecoming and such, like for sports. There are some football helmets. There are some little bells. There are some prints for the team. There are some really nice ribbon fibers with some football helmets on them. And he plays more than football, but that's all that's available here for us in our stores. So that's kind of what I did. So, it does close, just like the other one. It has this little clasp function here, and when you put the tags in, kind of tilt them upwards so that it won't catch the ribbons on the clasp. It just works like that, so it's really easy to undo for anybody. And then, when you open it, it has his name here, and it has this little plaque. It says, "People always think kids' sports are about fun. The kids have fun playing, but that's not why they play. The real reason they play is to find out about who they are. It's a vehicle for self-discovery." I thought it was really neat. And then his name above it, done in glossy accents and cut out. You have this journaling spot here. Journaling spot here, and then one of the trifold picture pages works. Let me put this down. Works like this. So there's three pictures that can fit on here in the front, and then three pictures that can fit on the back. And Heather, I have labeled this so that every single one that you have, every single picture spot, I think for like except for one, and I do have to label this one because I didn't realize it wasn't labeled, is going to have the size of the picture it needs to put on here. And if it doesn't, all you have to do is measure, like say if this is 4 inches or 5 inches long, you're going to put a 4.5 inch wide picture on there. So it's always going to be half an inch smaller than what's on there. And then each of the pockets inside of the paper bags has two tags, except for this one which has three, because this is the birth one. It has the announcement of arrival, and she can just fill that out with whatever she wants. And then it has a photo mat on the back, and see, it does have the size on there. I don't know if you can see that or not. And then there's some journaling spots on this one, and then a photo mat on the back. And then she can either put a picture on this or leave it blank. It's just like a little sleeper. And then it's got a photo mat and some journaling. So we'll put those back in there. So the next one says, "There is no I in team," and it's got a photo mat. But like I said, it is sports themed, but you don't have to have a sports picture here. It could just be a picture of the family or whatever. And then here's one of those fold out. I'm going to scoot this back so you can see it. So it will fit four pictures here. Four large pictures here, 3x5 pictures here, and then four pictures on the other side, three pictures on the other side. So, it does have a lot of space. I think there was like 150 pictures that fit in this album, which is a lot for an album. So then there's a tag, it's got a photo spot and journaling, and then a photo mat for a 3x5 photo. And then on this page, you have a photo mat for 4x3, both sides, and then a journaling spot. Some journaling and a plaque that says, it's not whether you win or lose, it's how you play the game. In the pocket, there is a smaller trifold, like this. So, So there's a smaller trifold here. And then, let me put that in. Driving me crazy. And then there's a spot for a small photo and a journaling plaque. And then you pull this up. There is, I'll scoot this back a little bit. I don't know why you can't see this. I'll lay it down. Okay, so there is a photo mat here, journaling spot, photo mat. Flip it over, two more photo mats. So there's a lot of space in this album. And you pull it out of the tag, there's two photo mats right there. Okay. There's a photo mat here, and then you have this little plaque thing. And this is what I took forever trying to figure out how to learn, how to do, whatever. But it's really interesting, so I'm kind of glad I get to show this. There's a photo mat here, okay? You flip it down, there's a photo mat here. But there's a tag in here for another photo mat, okay? There's a tag here. Oh, let me do it this way. There's a tag here that you can pull out for two for photo mat. There is, everywhere you see stickers or tags, except for the top one, which has a ribbon. There's a tag here for with a photo mat on each side. There is a tag up here with a photo mat on each side. And there is a tag up here with a photo mat on each side. So it's quite a lot of space in one small spot. And then inside the pocket, there's two tags for a 3x5 photo, a photo and a plaque that says, play like you're in first, but train like you're in second. And then a 3x5 photo mat and a photo mat and some journaling. Okay. This one, you had a photo mat underneath this pocket. So, photo mat on each side, and then a tag for photo mats on each side, and then some journaling. And then a spot for journaling and a tag in here. And then she can put ribbon or a photo or anything she wants right here. I didn't want to put a size because she may not want to put anything. She may want to leave it just as it is. And then some journaling with a 3x5 photo mat. And then a photo mat and some journaling. So that way. And then a photo mat. So put those in there. Then this one, I'll scoot this up again. Okay, so this one has photo mat here. You flip it down, there's two more photo mats. Flip it up, there's another photo mat, and then a photo mat here. And this is actually a working frame, so once you stick the photo underneath it to glue it down, this will actually lift up, and it just says instant replay. And then there's some journaling spots here. And here's a photo mat and a photo mat and journaling, and then a 3x5 photo mat. Photo mat here with a score piece. There's a small photo mat here. Flip it down, you see journaling and another photo mat. Flip it up. There is a photo mat, a plaque that says, the glory of sport is born at the moment when the game and the person become one, when all the complexity of one's life finds a moment to emerge in the game. And then there's a photo mat up there. And then there is a trifold pocket. So it's three photos here, three photos here. And you have a spot for journaling, and then another photo mat, and then a photo mat, and some more journaling. And then here are the Halloween tags. There's only two. There's a photo mat and journaling, and a photo mat. Okay, so turn it, and there is, now I'll show you this. Whenever you're flipping through the book, the binding is so thick that if you don't adjust it when you're in here and pull the back cover up, it's not going to open at all. So you have to be kind of careful about that. Okay, there's a photo mat here and a tag with a photo mat on each side. I'll lift this up because it's a little confusing. So there, you see this at the top. It's kind of odd for where a placement is. So you flip it up, there's another photo mat. There's a photo mat here that actually comes out. So then you have journaling down here. And then this has photo corners, but it actually pops out so you have a photo mat on each side. So then you can see the full page. And you can also, if you want, put photos back here too. I just left that kind of open, but I really liked the page, so I didn't want to mess it up if you wanted to keep it. Photo mat and journaling for the Christmas tags. Photo mat and journaling. And then back here, you pull this out, and it's got a plaque that says, "The fans can make you famous, a contract can make you rich, the press can make you a superstar, but only the love can make you a player." And it's got a journaling and a photo mat. Then you have a photo mat here, journaling here, and then a trifold here. And that is it. So I hope Nathan likes this, Heather, and I hope that you really enjoy it, and I hope that you like it. And thanks for watching again, guys.